So you have a really nice 2017 F350 Lariat. Crew cab, as you can see, but this has got the longer 8-foot box. It's the high end of the Lariat, so it's got the ultimate package. So it's got the quad beam headlights, as you can see. It's got the 6.7 power stroke turbo diesel, mountains of power, mountain of torque, 935 pound feet of torque, so huge pulling power. Loaded to the hilt, just come in, so it's still got to go for the shop, still got to be detailed, but these things aren't lasting very long, so I thought I'd get it online before it goes. Twin panel moonroof, as you can see, power blind, up fitter switches there for your accessories. Does have the J brake, the exhauster brake. That is a center seat as well, that console, so it is a full 6-seater. Your full touchscreen, lane keeping, full cameras, trailer brake controller, power adjustable pedals, power adjustable steering column. Loaded to the hilt. A ton of space in the back, completely flat floor, so no tonneau to get in the way. Full size tonneau cover, as you can see, power opening rear window, side steps. Those are power telescopic and power fold mirrors, tow mirrors. So it is the 8-foot box. FX4 package was the off-road package. Skid plates, beefed up shock absorbers, downhill control assist, and they're all important, locking back axle. Backup sensors, backup camera, 7 and 4-pin wiring. Very, very tough to find these at the moment, and they're selling like hotcakes. Nice truck, 2017 F350 Lariat Ultimate.